What do you desire? What makes you itch? What sort of a situation would you like? Let's suppose I do this often in vocational guidance for students. They come to me and say, we're getting out of college and we haven't the faintest idea what we want to do. So I always ask the question, I say, what would you like to do if money were no object? How would you really enjoy spending your life? And well, it's so amazing, as a result of our kind of educational system, crowds of students say, well, we'd like to be painters, we'd like to be poets, we'd like to be writers. But as everybody knows, you can't earn any money that way. Or another person says, I'd like to live an out-of-doors life and ride horses. I said, do you want to teach in a riding school? And they nod along and say, yeah, let's go through with it. What do you want to do? When we finally got down to something, which the individual says he really wants to do, I'll say to him, you do that. And forget the money. Because if you say that getting the money is the most important thing, you'll spend the rest of your life completely wasting your time. You'll be doing things you don't like doing in order to go on living. That is to go on doing things you don't like doing, which is stupid. Better to have a short life that is full of what you like doing than a long life spent in a miserable way. And after all, if you do really like what you're doing, it doesn't matter what it is. You can eventually turn it. You can eventually become the master of it. It's the only way to become a master of something, to be really with it. And then you'll be able to get a good fee for whatever it is. So don't worry too much. That's everybody. Somebody is interested in everything. Anything you can be interested in, you'll find others will. But it's absolutely stupid to spend your time doing things you don't like in order to go and spending things you don't like. Doing things you don't like and to teach what we're doing is. We're bringing up children and educating them to live the same sort of lives we are living. In order that they may justify themselves and find satisfaction in life by bringing up their children, to bring up their children, to do the exact same thing. So it's all wretch, a nerve vomit, it never gets there. And so, therefore, it's so important to consider this question. What do I desire?